husband.
Be your husband.
And take you now to be my wife.
And take you now to be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To be faithful and loyal to you.
To be faithful and loyal to you.
For as long as we live.
For as long as we live.
Tash, you say it. In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
And before our families and friends.
Before our families and friends.
I, Natasha.
I, Natasha.
Give myself to you, Matthew.
Give myself to you, Matthew.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
And take you now to be my husband.
And take you now.
I promise to love you,
I promise to love you,
to be faithful and loyal to you,
to be faithful and loyal to you,
for as long as we live. As a token of the covenant into which you have entered, these rings are given and received. May they be a sign of the unending love you have pledged to each other. Natasha, I give you this ring in God's name.
Natasha, I give you this ring in God's name.
As a symbol of all that we have promised.
As a symbol of all that we have promised.
And all that we shall share.
And all that we shall share.
By this sign, you take each other to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you live. And since you have covenanted together in marriage and have declared your love for each other before God and these witnesses, I proclaim you to be husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, traditionally at this point, you make us the bride.